Come on, Marcus, come back from the dead. He's in an android graveyard. Okay, we gotta fix him back together. Repair himself. Come on, go. Crawl, crawl, crawl. You can do it. It is compatible. Let's get a new leg. The sound design in this is amazing. We are slowly putting ourselves back together. Now I gotta find the other parts. Not compatible. There's a lot of dead androids in here. Come on, we need some legs. Oh my gosh. Our analyzation is messed up. What was that about? He wants us to find Jericho. Well, this is a little bit creepy and depressing. Come on, Marcus, you can do it. Get through all these. Oh, he's got me. He's got me. Oh my God. I can't use this yet. Incompatible. Are you kidding me? Sorry, man. Put him out of his misery. He was telling me to, what on earth? Is there one over here? Here we go, it's ahead. We need to repair our vision.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you.
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest Cyberlife Maintenance Center.
So this is why he has two different colored eyes. That's a lot of dead androids. We need an audio processor. There we go. Once we get this, the sound will be back to normal. Here we go. Dang, it's loud. Sorry if I'm yelling, I'm wearing headphones. There we go, that's what we need. Then we're out of here. We gotta put it in before we pass out. There, we're as good as new now. Never better. Here we go, this is our way out of here. Come on, you can do it, Marcus. You can do it. No! Come on. You can do it. Get to the top of the hill. You're almost there. He's free now. Here we go. Now we can blend in as a human and no one will be suspicious at all. We'll fit right in. Just a normal human being.